Shit, we planned this. Switch me on. I need you to get out of there. I need you to get out of there. We have a problem. Can he hear me?
He's muting you.
What? How is he muting me?
You piece of shit!
That thing goes off with a scream. Eric, fix this, please.
I don't know how he's doing this. Something's intercepting our signal.
You murdered my wife!
Your wife? What are you talking about? They're lying to you. You understand?
I told you it's all to
you. Okay, that solves that. Okay, now we've lost his signal.
Where's the signal?
One sec. Switching to satellite.
What?
Can you get something on the screen, please? I've got nothing on the screen, Eric. There's no signal.
Not Eric,
I have nothing! Perhaps a bit more voltage then. Now, believe me, this is going to hurt you a lot more than it's going to... Oh, whatever. No, it's okay. I'm friendly. I'm on your side. Yeah. Look, we're letting you go. Look at that.
And we didn't say let there be light. And there it was. Look at that. It's the warmth. Look at how light.
Goodness gracious, how rude of me.
The name's Wilfred Wiggins. I know, bit of a superhero type name. And I suppose my superpower could be coding.
You look embarrassed.
Oh, yeah, no. Listen, the final artful is more like indentured servitude. I've been looking for a way out of it. I really have. I tried up there. There's a guy with a gun up there. Should have killed him, right? You know, like a knight in shining armor. Yeah. Except that you don't really wear any armor now, do you? You sort of like let yourself get shot. Take a look. Because that's tough to watch, actually, you know, it's like rough stuff. Particularly the part where they, like, walked up to you and boom, clipped you right in your head and in your brain's just all over the floor. Wicked, man. Wicked.
Look at that.
My apologies, I'm terribly sorry about that. The Barris wanted me to take you out, but I had plans of my own. I waited until you did your business, which you most certainly did. And now I'm done with that bloody piece of shit. Tell me what to do.
Thanks for the advice. Are you alright?
As I feel worse than that, Jonah.
Oh, good.
I saw a murder right in front of me. This time the murderer was a different person.
Holy shit. So that's how they did it.
Did what?
Okay. I heard them talking. There have been these rumors of a hired killer wiping out every defector of RST.
Earth. everyone for hours, too. They all did.
No one could figure out why each kill was like a vendetta. You know, like it was really, really personal.
As I filled my head with nightmares and sent me on a suicide mission.
It certainly seems that way. I mean, they've been clearly manipulating you. It's likely that what you think is real sometimes ain't.
She's lied to my face over and over again.
Yeah, no, he seems to be remarkably convincing.
Tell me my wife. Gina. I never even looked for her.
Oh, what if? What? Look, they're not going to let you walk away. They'll come for you, and they'll come for me too.
I'm looking forward to it.
I'm not. Why do you think I went all biblical and brought you back? You think I'm just running around here resurrecting people from the dead? If they plug you back in, it's going to be me in your head killing that lovely wife of yours. And I've seen what you've done to those people. So walk away from me. What are you doing?
You can figure out how these work.
So just reverse engineer the work of dozens of scientists, billions of dollars, and a decade of genetic coding.
Well, that's your superpower.
I mean, yeah, I'll be done by dinner, so it's not a big deal. That's absolutely amazing. You know, I've heard the stories, but your entire system is completely programmable.
Programming no longer control. It's my army now. And your job to keep it that way.
Okay. I believe the words you were searching for were...
Thank you, Higgins. Thank you for resurrecting me from the dead.
Oh, wait, I've got something for you. It should be right here in my trusty red lined fridge. Oh, I am so glad.
I don't want that.
Here it is.
Bingo.
No, not that. That won't work. Trust me. Here, follow me. Take this.
And on here, the nanites will connect you to the web.
No, the nanites will connect you to an RST server. They can track you that way. Fill your head with bullshit. You don't want that. Here, take it. It'll connect you directly to a satellite. Vintage. No electronic parts.
Thank you, Williams.
Tibbs and Dalton there now.
You guys are a go.
Let's roll.
We've only got satellite tracking on them, so relive it fast before we lose visual.
Now remember, he's one of us.
Us?
That was a problem.
Relax. Now we finally get to use all this shit.
Just went through.
Well, now you know it's classified, huh?